nothing so far. And I can keep it up as long as it takes. And it don't matter who you are. If I'm doing my job, it's yours all that breaks. I ain't telling you no lies.
Good to go. Here. There. Let's click. Longsword. Ow. So many items. Oh my god, that was so risky.
Greetings.
Grim one. Okay. What'd I get?
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
Locked.
Ugh.
Oh my.
Hello.
Greetings.
Whoa. Oh, nice. What? So strong. Oh my God.
Greetings.
Oh. Get that. I would say I've found most of those items though. Come on. Yeah, I have. Actually, hey, what's up? Thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. Come on. There's a boss right in there. Freaking silly. Hey, what's up? How you doing? I have this one. Gotta refocus all my windows.
Good day.
Just getting some magic find out of the way. Whittling down the items slowly. Oh my god. I find favorite class? Good question. Sorcerer is pretty good. Whoa. What happened? Druid's not bad either. Like Baron Wolf form. Hold on, let me some of these up. Yeah, almost all stocked up. Yeah, so I'd say Sorceress with Druid is a close second. And not paying attention. Because, you know, Midora and stuff. Real professional Diablo playing right there. Getting PK'd by Midora.
Hello.
And I misclicked.
I need a key.
Do you, man? How about you? Do you have a favorite class? Come on. Oh, that's okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's definitely good class. The fact that you can pick basically between what you want to do has a lot of utility in it, and plus speedrunning it, it's one of not the easiest, I think. Whoa. Oh, Chip Topaz. Oh, man. I have to find another area, too, that I can... Or should, anyway. Same game.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
So we go.
Good day.
And I did it again. God. Oh yeah, there was Sam. Gothic shield. I haven't been playing for very long again myself, so I'm just getting in the... Yeah, so were mine. I was getting in the swing of it. I've been trying to do... been trying to put together a Sorceress speedrun, but hasn't gone well. Mixture of RNG and just lack of practice. I don't think I have anything on VNet right now, though. Oh, and those things aren't new. Wonderful. And my cat has chosen to attack my legs. Oh, nice. I have found a ton of stuff. Like, so much so far. You know, this, that. Decent things. Blessings to you. 15K repair. I don't worry, I had to look it up too. This game was like, well, now I have to read for a couple of days to really figure it out. Good part though is that all the guides from way back are still relevant. The biggest thing I find is that there's a lot of division based on what people think about what build you should use. People arguing about which skill is better than which, and it's just everywhere. And that's mainly like a product of how the game is, but yeah. Give me 1 second. That is like just being the biggest dick right now. I didn't hit him or anything, I just aimed a sword gun at him. And he was like, well, guess I'm not doing that for now. Give it 5 minutes, he'll be back. Oh, another boss. Yay, more packs. Oh shit. Yeah, my cat was like coming up to my legs and digging his claws into my knees. It's not fun. No. Damn it. Negative XP. That's the thing I hate the most about hell difficulty. It's the XP penalty.
Your presence honors me.
Something dumb happens and it's like, rip. I just need to remember that if it gets iffy.
Good day.
That'll be okay.
I need a key.
Since you're here, get your opinion on something. Do you think I should make clips or like highlights of finding the good stuff and have them just like sitting somewhere else and upload them to YouTube and all that? And say like, you know, GG find whatever. Because so far I found a lot of more common stuff and things are going to be rarer. Okay. Alright, so next thing I find that's stupidly rare or something, I'll do that. Oh, military pick I have. I know what that is. That's the other thing I still don't have a full grasp of, is the stupid item list. Everything has a base item with a rarity. Yeah, I do. Give me 1 second. Hmm? Sorry. I'll get the link for you. Hold on. I think that's the link. Could be it. It's corrugated. But yeah, I literally just put everything on my personal channel. I used to have like separate Twitter and all that, but I just ended up merging it because it was a bit of a pain. Now I try to keep it up to date as I can, but sometimes like Twitch bugs out or I just forget. Set. Hopefully I can get XP back, possibly to 90.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
That. Good. Sweet. Yeah, so like I said, I'm gonna try my best to keep that up to date. What I usually do is post VODs of everything. And depending when everything goes up, it should be the next day. But yeah, if I hadn't said so already, thanks for the follow there too. I'm probably talking to the headphones. That should be better. Man, I'm not finding anything. Yeah, thanks. No problem.
Good day.
So anyway, I'm using a mod, obviously, and so I have a spare Geeds. Inventory with spike, two Alibabas, couple of facets, lots and lots of rune to jaw. Also, call to arms, affinity, two spirit monarchs, couple of Ryans, white gems, socketed stuff. And then it goes into some of the sets, Saigons. Oh, this is a mod, it's called Pluggy. And you can't play online with this, so I'll get you the link. So essentially what it does is expand. It doesn't do much to the game. What it'll do is expand the stash to a 10x10 and give you infinite. You get respecs, you get infinite respecs just here. And reassign points. Alt. You get a further perk. But yeah, that's how I'm able to keep everything and be happy. I see. Only done one push. Now, what I will say is that I usually play Diablo 3, so when it starts, I'm definitely going to be playing that hardcore season. So that starts in late. Yeah, it starts near the end of it. But I will be taking part. And then this will. This will still be around, so. Depending on the finds, we'll see where it goes. Because, like, I'm at 104 items left, but, like, If I end up with just, you know, materials left, I'll just, you know what, we're done. Socket is sacred armor, or material. Oh, two. Good items here. Lightning. Ancient term. Whoa, hello. If you see cat ears in a second. Oh no, cat butt. Cat tail. Hi, buddy. Large fray disturbance. He was looking for a place to sleep. Namely, my death. It's, oh, it's immune to light. Desk trap. Whoa, okay. Just like conviction. Should get me some cash. Oh yeah, we did get some.
Welcome to my shop.
Good day.
Yep, no problem. Thank you.
need some help.
Hello.
Viper Fang, though. Would be so helpful. Where'd the... that new? I don't know. Widowmaker. Leave, that is a new one. Yes. Bueno. Tick off one more. So what do we get? And
hello.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Try not to do that.
It is an honor to serve.
Just to sell. Oh shoot.
Welcome to my shop. Nothing the right portion can't cure.
Hey, welcome back. Okay. Okay. That's fine. No problem, buddy. Oh, that's my fiance who siding. He was just telling me something. Oh, thank you. Need more armor drops, like. Oh, that's cold. Hopefully I can get like just a bit that's too. It's hard to tell sometimes. It's a Diablo interface, so what it shows you is just stats about my character and how much gold I have, how many times I've died. There's no skills here. These numbers, yeah, so it's my resistance starting from the right. Next is like, faster run walk, faster hit recovery, cast rate, attack speed, and then strength dexterity, which is all the same values. And then the detail. I don't always have it on, I just thought it would be interesting. I need mana. Mainly because, like, with this character, nothing much is gonna change. Oh, nice. Pull. Grab it. I think that's like fourth. Number three.
Blessings to you.
Greetings.
What was that sound? Oh. Oops. For some reason, I thought it was like a voice from the upstairs neighbors again or something. Grocery list or. Oh. Just one key press. Okay. Oh, lightning. Oh, I have definitely been there. Like a couple times in a speedrun, I had a town portal marking off my spots so I could just circle back easily. Don't I save quit for a town portal? Rip run. Plus, you don't know how many times I clicked out of this game window because it's so stupid. Oh, another cold immune. But if I don't care. Last mark.
Good day.
Welcome to my shop.
Oh. So as it stands, I don't really have that much time to stream, so I usually get like 9 hours a week, but hopefully with more time and I can slightly increase that and get more time in for runs or whatever. But for now it's gonna stay 3 days a week until something major changes. And I'll probably schedule some long stuff like Extra Life where I'll curb the entire day. Yeah. Large charm. Feels a little better. Boost my magic. Something that. I'll explain what I was muttering about. What you can do when you're killing a boss, basically hide more magic find on your weapon switch, so when you go like this you get more magic find. So right now I have two 200 and something? 286. But when I switch, it goes to 460. So you can kind of use that to your fighting a boss.
Greetings.
And I'm playing on player 7. So that's why I've You know what, I was reading up on this game about like the speedrun tactics, so I can't really give you any tips about casual play, because I don't usually play it in that. Wish I could give you more advice though. But literally anything from back in the day is just as good then as it. But yeah, I wish I could help you out more. And it really depends what spec you want to get to in the end. Whether it's like, you know, Werebear or Elemental Druid, which is the easy. Three cold skills, two thunders.
Hello.
I guess you're in Act 2, since you got the Book of Skill. Just killed the Radamant, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, again, I couldn't really tell you. And for that, I apologize. However, if it was a Diablo 3 question, it'd probably give you a ton of advice on that. Like, heaps. Too much. Shit. Six. Oh shit. Wrong button. Save that though. Oh no, that's 5.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
Hello.
Here, let's try something. damage. I forgot how much a difference that makes. Ogre Act. Come on. I'm so glad I have hit recovery for rings. To at least clear that crappy poke. So deep. Hell. I'm here.
Hello.
You okay?
No.
Oh. Turns out it was just a beast. Go to
good day.
What's down?
Good day.
So I'm gonna follow her.
Yes, citizen.
go here. Get a good CTA, that's today's lesson. Oh my. Figures.
Good afternoon.
That's right. Attack this guy, man. Come on. Stupid Oblivion thing. Thank you.
Awful. rip off our.
You can have.
Fun being yourself.
My cat. My cat's complaining again. As cats do. Oh, it's the... Nice. It's going. That's pretty good. Still I'm
how may I be of help?
Okay.
I'm there.
Big money, big money. No clones? Clones, I can chill. No, no, well. Whatever.
Good afternoon.
Drop any. Got some good bit. Sucks. Your circle it. Okay, pocket it. TR, that's good too. Oh, we're on players three, aren't we? Wait a tune.
There's nothing the right portion can't cure.
Ugh. I think we had beetles down here. There is. Look at that thing. Oh my god, Death Lords.
I can't.
Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Ugh. Man, it burned. Oh, I did get a mana. Thank. Now, I totally forget what the shortcut key is, if there is one. Give your follower a potion. It was the next. Here. Get him healed up.
Salutations.
Yeah, we're still just. I'm adjusting the difficulty mainly because there was that section of Wolverines in Wave 2, and it was easier for my follower to handle that. Oh no, we're good on that. Ooh. Oh my. There he goes. Old immune lister. Oh. Go back and get him.
Good afternoon.
Yes.
Yes, I do want him back. And oh. Come on.
Not enough mana.
I know you don't. don't worry about it, man. Pulling this point, and there he is. Nothing spectacular. Oh, he's getting just crashed. That's 50k I need to get back now. Oh shit. It's okay. It's okay. Get back on the F train here.
Hello.
City. Serpent skin armor. Oh, staff. Sexy item. Wow. Why is that one zombie faster? That's so weird. Kitty. Yeah, no problem. Peace. Oh, okay, back. Whoops. For some reason I read that like you were leaving. Because my cat's ass was in front of the camera again. Like, why do you need to? Now see my butt. Silly cat. And this. I don't need CTA all the time, but it certainly helps. Okay, kitty, you can't be there. To adjust my build somehow. Okay. Yeah, not much effect. It's still good.
Welcome to my shop.
Maximum gold. And charm. I do that. If I start averaging more viewers, sub button soon. That will be a good day. Oh shit. Okay, what burned my mana and why did I teleport back into it? Yes. Yeah. Yep. Your corpse ends up back in town. I've done it like every time I've died. All 7 times. Ew. That's what I want.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Blessings to you.
How long 90 take me? Probably a couple days. It's to hide. Well, the advantage that gives you is that you can keep going without resetting all the mobs in the map, so I don't blame you for trying. Honestly. Okay, so I need help.
Greetings.
Buy some.
Who goes there?
Okay. Basically just really long drawn out messages. Because sometimes people in chat will just like copy paste something. Just type these like long, needlessly like huge messages. Well, okay.
Salutations. I don't know how to do anything. I've had something gone for like 6 months.
Let's go.
I will.
I need a key.
So I've only ended up finding one thing. And I'll have to like search through the clips. You know what, I should see how fast I can do like an Andariel run. Whoa, whoa. Cryptic axe. Okay. Rip. cold immune.
Yeah, my allergies.
All right, let's try the
Good day.
I'm sure it's going to be fast kill. May not find anything at all. Yep. Giant sword.
That's a big robot. Look.
Stay a while and listen.
Have it. Oh, wait a second. Mm-hmm. You know, I'll stash here. Good. Stop it, buddy. My cat is expressing some serious feelings right now. He's at the door, like, sitting there meowing at it. Oh, come on. I mean, champion pack is good. Oh, Vex. Boom. Pretty neat.
Welcome to my shop.
Vex. Yeah, I do. Very old. My battle tag is literally my Twitch name with number sign. I play American USA servers anyway. But yeah, I play North American. Oh, nice. Whoa, cat, we meet again. You can see me play my monk earlier this season if you'd like. Yeah, he's good. He's a troublemaker. The good and bad side of him is that he's clever.
I need mana.
Mainly because I can appreciate having a smart pet, and it's much better, but stuff he does, man, hurts your brain. Yeah. Oh, Viper Magic. Sweet. If I didn't have three of those already, I might keep it. And we're like halfway to 90.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
This is a very good armor if you know. I think I have an upped one. Yep, it's this one. Sorry, give me a second. All right, but okay, you know what? They're hungry. I'm gonna be right back. Seconds. All right, I'm back. Cats are fed. Oh, why did they have to be into lightning? Claymore. Mistook the color of that.
Greetings.
Being on player 7 constantly. Double axe. Some better rune drops would be nice. I mean, the highest tonight anyway was Vex. It's pretty decent anyway. Ugh, sword. Spellrog Bleed. Silly city,
are you kidding? I am Mark.
I need a key.
Whoa. Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, I see it. Added. Whoa. If you're curious. Okay. Now that I can tell you about. Oh, okay. I mean, depending on the Demon Hunter build, I can give you probably some solid events. Just healing. Oh, multi-shot? Oh, okay. That's easy.
Hello.
Very, very. Have you found any primals yet?
Oh.
It's okay. Yeah, that's fine.
No better as a little Canadian.
Oh, I haven't. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you'll be past it in no time.
Good day.
Yeah.
How may I help you?
Did you find a good bow and offhand though? And your set? Or decent ones anyway? Scale mail.
Oh, that one.
Oh, room. Oh yeah, I forgot. Me off for a second. Oh. Well, yeah, I mean, with better gear, you'll just be able to do it a lot faster. Because for a new player, all they have is T6 until they get to 70. But like, if you can carry 60 or something, you know, or higher comfortably, then it, you know, the gear will just come. It's actually a lot more help to be overpowered. How much, what's your max discipline on the Dune Hunter? Yeah. Multi-shot is gonna be helpful for farming. But if I remember correctly, for multi-shot, your damage is based on your max discipline and how much you currently have. So you really need to monitor how much you tumble and all that. Oh yeah, you need more. You can get it over 80. Yeah, so you need max discipline on three places. You can get it on your armor, your bow, and your offhand. And you can get plus 12s, so you can go 36. Extra discipline. Plus, I think there's a passive that gives you more. No, it's preparation. That's what it is. Preparation with invigoration, I believe. It's it. But, like, I mean, something as simple as that will probably get you into 70. Because the multiplier will be there. And log on and check one of my other ones, too. So when you're looking for gear upgrades, be wary of your bow and armor and stuff like that, because max discipline is huge. And yeah, well, but I mean, multi-shot depends on discipline. Impale doesn't. Impale's different. It's what the set bonus does. They're two very different things. I think 90 can happen tomorrow. Yeah, let's change this up. And sorry. So here's one of my demon heads. Non-season stupid high paragon. But max discipline, max discipline. So I'm at 86. And then on the skills, I have that. Oh, I'm gonna type, screw this. So, like, just based on that. And I could even reset my paragon point here. I think that's 100. Yeah, so I could do 70. Okay. And it's like, it's no problem, right? No, dexterity gives you armor. But max discipline. Because if you read the set bonus, you gain gain damage for every point of discipline you have, right? So you have 1, 2, 3 spots where that exists. So just using those, and I underpowered myself by subtracting a bunch of paragons to equal like a more 800 character, right? So my discipline is generally high. I'm not spending much resource on there. My cooldown could be better. And 70 is a breeze. Just a walk in the park. It's like mobs weren't even there. Yeah, so you do have to be careful. And see, there was 2 packs just gone. The other biggest thing will be... Oh, yeah. So, the discipline on the Dead Man's Legacy should go where the health globes are. And that will be a high multiplier. And then the other things you can do in the cube are put like a cinder coat. So you get resource cost reduction on top of the Yang's Recurve, which is like, what, up to 50? Oh, sorry. So, like, in your cube, you can put cinder coat since you're using the fire rune for resource cost reduction, which will stack with the bow that you have, right? Which I think yours has more. Yours is better than mine. Yeah. In that stat, anyway. But it doesn't take much. And then, you know, once you have everything kind of in place that way, things just get a lot easier. You'll have your 70, you'll be able to find primal loot wherever. If you haven't unlocked it already. And it's a pretty excellent farming set. Yeah, so it should make a huge difference. Easy peasy. This game. Yeah, 11's good. You'd be greedy and aim for 12 at some point, but already that's a lot. Oh, that's a level 81. So I'll invest all of the points. Still, okay. Sent. Yeah, that's better. Trust me, that will carry you pretty far in terms of this game in general. Let's see what happens, shall we? I mean, the other stuff is just optimization and just finding like better version. That will look nice on you. What? I didn't even know I cannot afford that. So you'll be able to do things like see what your cooldown is like. All that fun stuff. What's my offensive paragon? It's full. I'm 1840, so almost full ancient. It is. Hold on. What? In offense, probably go with cooldown and then do the others. Especially if you have vengeance already, that will help. I mean, it won't seem like much, but heaven season. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, these are all the tab. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. This. Ugh. Anyway, I'm showing off. My hand kind of hurts, so I'm gonna see who's online. All right. I'm gonna send you over to Just Fans Of. Really good guys. Sub to them. Follow, whatever. They play huge variety of games. I think they might be playing Monster Hunter right now. Oh no, Life is Strange. Either way. Yeah. So I will see you tomorrow. And you guys just have a good night.
You know, I'm not a total fuck-up. Occasionally, I can be both cool and...